What's up guys, and welcome to HK Gaming World. So I already did this recording before, and I'll do it again. It's my first time playing this game, and I was having some problems with the OBS studio, but I'm back. So let's go for Elden Ring, and it is my first time playing this kind of games. I saw so many videos about TikTok and YouTube, so I am excited to play this game. So let's see what is going on with it. And please guys, in the comments, tell me if I'm doing something wrong, because again, I haven't played anything like this before, and it looks amazing. I guess something's gonna happen choice. I saw mage with amazing skills, that's why I'm interested in playing mage. Okay, let's go again. I told you I'm gonna skip the okay, it's part of the game. Okay, I'm gonna skip the cinematics so I can, you know, so I won't waste your time, guys. There's something over there. Okay, how do I jump? See the problem? I didn't buy the game technically, so let's cover something. Let's at sight of this. Okay, I got that. I didn't buy the game, so I don't know all the. Attack, two hand. Okay, you can memorize accessory and at size of grace, you must have a staff, blah blah blah. Switch accessory. Oh, okay. So if I did that. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's try the guard thing. I like the mage characters. We're talking about the jump issue, gets one F. Yeah, that's what happens. Hold to dash. Okay, that's what happens when you don't buy a game. You get so many things that you can't understand. Okay, so they say dash. I'm not dashing, I'm jumping. Anyways, let's go. Oh, shit. Okay. mana. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's keep this sword. Special abilities called skills, get a reverb bandage from powerful attacks. Use skills. Okay, that's the one. Jumping, okay, hold on. While jumping, okay, upon dying, you will be revived at the last sight of grace you visited. Okay, cool. Please, guys, teach me. What do you know about PvP? Okay, boss. Expecting something harder, to be honest. Maybe it's the beginning of the game. I don't know. I have a GTX 1660 Ti, but it seems that it's now a little bit weak for the games nowadays. Summon sign. I take the door of okay, summon sign. Oh shit. Okay, I'm a mess.
Come to the lands between.
Of course
yes.
You have.
No
unfortunately
shame.
For you, how without guidance, without you are fated.
It seems that I'm going to die in obstacles. No, I'm not. when not. I'm interested in fighting it. I don't know if I should. Okay, so let's switch to mage. Let's switch to the focused hit. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. I thought he was a sheep. Okay, it wasn't. You will drop any runes in your position on the side of your left. If you die again before reclaiming those runes, you will be lost forever. Okay. So I died over there. The real question is he going to attack me again? Yeah, bro. We good. The ship is loading. We good. I don't wanna fight you. Move, sheep. Isn't working here. Okay, so let's. You mother, it's your fault.
You're a Tarnik, and I can also see that you're not armed. Then why not purchase a little sign? I am Carly.
Bye
for now.
Bye. fuck you up. Where I should be going that night. Let's check the map. When we are lost, we always check the map. How do we? No. Map. M T L H K J N V C X Z. No map. We got a map over there. Okay, we got a fight over there. I'm honestly scared. Okay, he's a little man. Come. By the game, don't be like me. That's the map. What am I supposed to do? Oh, it's okay. It's a free world. Let's go. Fight me like a man. Easy. The chamber lies under the ruins. Okay. That's a good start. Under the ruins. Site of the guys visited Stick of Medica. Let's go for Stick of Medica. Every one of us high poises makes you making you less likely. I don't have anything. I'm gonna dive in, fully dive in. Stuff first. Help. I need to go live for this one, but my internet connection is useless as fuck. I think I need to level up. I think so. Take your time. Guide, what the fuck?
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.
Yeah, I know I'm useless. I know that.
I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
Yeah, sure. Come on, why not?
Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn. Ah, and I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your runes? Let my hand rest upon you. Share them with me.
Okay, well, the level of many you can spend on so
your ambitions.
Yeah, not that.
The principles you would follow.
HP, FP, stamina. Okay, I need mage. Okay, endurance or stamina, let's spent. Oh shit! I spent way too much. Okay, I need some help, guys.
I know where to go. Use the spectrum seed instead once to summon an undead. Undead you can summon it again, but it will close.
I guess it's impossible. Okay, let's go for spells. Let's take the motherfucker out of the place. Jump. Okay, I need to stick it for that one. And out. Let's see you now. Fuck do you play this game? Okay, mage second spell. Okay, I think I'm not high enough to fight this. Not high enough for that one. That was close. Okay, let's wait for him to get tired, then attack. Let's try that. I'm gonna fuck him up. They know that. Yes.
one hit, I'm done. One hit. Hopefully it's not going to get be alive again. Okay, cancer, leave. My foot. Oh shit. What the fuck? I made him dizzy. How? Okay, again.
It's gonna be my last one for this video. It's gonna be my last strike for this video. Jump over there, jump over here, jump over here, jump. Hi. I'm over here, bitch. Wait, A fucking minion killed me. Use a sagger to increase the amount of HP. Yes. Okay. Okay, I think that's it for me for today. That was painful. Okay, let's see if this motherfucker is back. Okay, the motherfucker is back. Okay, so that's it for me. Okay, please in the comments tell me what to do. Please. Okay, these kind of games, it's too hard. Peace out, guys, and enjoy gaming.